Hello everyone, this is Nancy Dhruv, and today one subject which I am going to touch upon is nothing but pollution, which is a very general topic that comes in EVS. Now, pollution is nothing but a harmful introduction of harmful chemicals or materials that are put in the environment, that are introduced in the environment. So these pollutants can be very harmful, as they are very harmful for our environment. They affect us, they affect human beings, they affect animals, they affect plants in many ways. So these pollutants can be natural and they can be man-made. So there's plastic which is man-made, there's your air pollution is nothing but the when you put some in the factories, they put in the smoke in the fire, that creates air pollution. We have noise pollution, which is due to honking, which is playing of a loud music because of the crackers that we burst in the Diwali. So it's our duty as human beings to control this pollution, these three types of pollution, which is air pollution, noise and water pollution. Now, we saw what pollution is, what are the three types of pollution, and now we'll move on to how can we save our planet from these three pollution at different levels. So first we come upon water, save water, stop littering in the water, stop throwing trash in the water, save, avoid using plastic materials. These three being short and simple. Third is how can we avoid or we can curb noise pollution, avoid honking, listen to music at a lesser volume, no crackers during Diwali or any type of voice or that is creating a high amount and disturbing your ears, avoid that. Air pollution, what can you do? Factories that leave out smoke in the air should see what all factories release less of carbon dioxide in the air. Use battery cars, don't use petrol, diesel, they are just causing smoke in the air. What is happening? They cause breathing effects. They don't allow you to breathe properly. Later on, there is a problem with asthma, cancer. So all these variants to save our planet depends on us. How are we taking it? So it's our duty. Mankind has to do it in order to live a healthy and a better life. Thank you.